Okay.
Hi, I'm Dez. This is Craig.
Right.
We're gonna about to play the Soot, the first boss Soot scenario. It's called Soot's Front Door. Basically, what we got going here is Soot is on this tile, and every turn, this tile rotates, and you can only hit him when he rotates the fourth time to the opening. Once he's there, you can take your shots at him, he takes the shots at you, and then he turns again. Now, there's a spawn point here that you cannot destroy. It spawns two hags and a scorn every four turns. There's another one on the other side. And we have an altar here, which what the altar does is it applies, anybody that steps on this tile takes one discipline damage. Same with this altar. And I think that's it. Oh, and you have two exit points to choose from at the end, and those take you to different scenarios. Did I miss anything?
Well, I can think of it at the moment. Yeah. We're ready to go.
All right, we're good to go. So Esper's going to go first. And she is going to try and take out the altars because she does not like altars. I do not like altars. So we'll take it out so she can...
You're projecting here.
Yes, okay. I am projecting. I'm going to take it out. So she has all players have a base range of one, which means she needs to roll a range, an extra range, and then hits to hit that. Now, the altars have three hit points, so she's going to take a shot. Okay, she gets a defense, but she already has full defense. At level one, you only get three defense, so that does nothing for her. She gets one range. She got two range, so she's got enough range to hit the altar, but she didn't do any hits. So she can use a bolt-on. She's got a bolt-on for plus two hit, so she'll use that. And the altar has one hit point left. All right. So now the turn goes to Lemmy. Lemmy again is going to take a shot. Three hits. he has a range bolt on, so he will use that. And he
destroys the altar.
Yeah, he destroys the altar, which is... Altars can be very pesky because once you lose your discipline, once discipline goes down to zero, you begin to lose your mind and you begin to lose a weapon every turn that it stays at zero until you get it to one discipline. Then all your weapons come back and you're conscious again. All right, now bolt-ons. So they've used bolt-ons. Now it requires one action to slot a new bolt-on. But they've used...
Let me just use one action.
Yes, Lemmy has just used one. So he will...
Actually, Asper did too as well.
Did she?
Yeah, she shot. And then that was it.
And she used, yeah, so they can both actually... So she'll add a plus one attack. So that takes one action. Each player gets two actions. And Lemmy will... add a plus one attack. So now all the bolt-ons in those slots are active.
All right, so Rooster is just going to go straight ahead. And actually, he's going to move one space here. And then he's going to open up the doors here with the red key. So with the keys and the doors, if there's a double door, you need either two gray keys or one red key. And that will unlock it for you. So that's his two actions.
So one turn to move there and one action to open the door.
Yep.
Okay.
And then I moved the captain, not Rooster. Okay, so the captain will actually just unlock the door next to him and he'll go and hide in the room like a big coward.
Okay, so one turn to open the door. Sorry, one action to open the door, one action to move in.
Yep.
Okay, so everyone's done. So now it's the...
Scorn.
It's the demon's turn, right?
Yep.
So the Scorn moved two. The hags move one, and their destination is Soot's Front Door.
Soot's Front Door.
Yeah. Okay, and then he rotates one. We're good to go. Yeah. Esper's turn. So Esper's going to move here, and she's going to open these double doors. So she uses a red key. So she's done. That's two actions. And Lemmy's going to move. He cannot move diagonally, so he'll move... He'll move there, and he's done.
Okay, so Rooster is here. He's going to move one action in. And then he's going to plunder. And he has discovered a blood clot and another key.
A blood clot crystal.
Yep.
Crystals and all resources are used to buy items from the nomadic strongholds that you try and find between scenarios. Sorry, what was the
It
bolt
was a
on?
key. Right, and then the captain is. Yeah, so that's the two actions. So the captain is going to plunder that room. And he has discovered a defense token and a range token.
Defense token. Range token. There you go. Okay, so.
Going to take the defense, so he's running. So that stays in the room, or
Yeah. So he's going to be, in 2 turns, he's going to be open. So do we all want to hit? Should I move these guys back? And we all take shots?
what about Asper goes in and says, "Oh wait, we need to move the demons first." That's the
Yeah.
end of the captain's turn. So yeah.
Two, one. And these do respawn, these groups do respawn every 4 turns.
Okay, so that was the end of that turn.
Yeah, so it's Esper, right?
Yes.
So he is going to be
At the end of this
exposed
turn.
at the end of this turn. So if she moved, if she used both her actions to move, she would be in position to take a shot
Yes.
at him. He would not. So I'm actually gonna move, let her do that, and I'm gonna have Lemmy move one, and he's gonna take a shot at him.
All right.
Okay.
Let's go, Lemmy.
Defense hit health. He has full health, so that's not health. He got one hit,
He doesn't have range.
and he doesn't have any range, so that's a miss. He has full defense. Okay.
Right, so then Rooster will take one action and jump out there. And he's noticed the altar, so he's going to take a shot at the And
Defense discipline miss. Yeah, I would just, yeah, that's a miss.
All right, so the captain then is
You want to get
gonna,
him into position. One,
one,
two.
two.
Okay. Now that anybody can pop in here and grab that range, which is actually a very good bolt on. So, okay.
Right, so that's the end of that. So the demons.
Yeah. So these guys move one. He does two damage to Lemmy. Now Lemmy has three defense, so he goes down to one. Everyone else is good, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Esper, she's up. Okay, so can you pass me that card?
There you go, sir.
Okay, so this is how the boss works. This is the mechanics. Basically, you have to take down his defenses first on these three areas of his body. One is his tentacle, two is his head, and three is his hand eye. And basically, each of these has two regular hit points. So you got to hit it for 2 hit points. Then each hero has earned in the previous scenarios a symbol that allows them to hit this particular boss. Each boss has their own symbol. So after you knock the 2 hit points down, you have to roll at least 2 hits or use roll a hit and use an add-on. But whichever way, you got to do 2 hits. That takes that defense down. You do it for all three, and then you get to his real hit points. Okay. Now every time he attacks, he rolls 2 6-sided dice. A one, he summons another group at the spawn point, no matter where this group is. Two, he does an AoE with this. It's called Tentakill, and basically his tentacles just cover the entire space here, and everyone takes 2 damage. Stink Eye, everybody on this tile takes 1 damage and 1 discipline point. Summon spawn 2 on a roll of 4, and that brings another spawn at that spawn point. He does a snatch where he grabs one of the heroes, pulls them into this room, and they are basically they can't do anything for the whole 4 spins. Then when he comes back around, he spits that person back out, and they take 1 damage and 1 discipline. And then a roll of 6, he gets a defense. So the defense is applied to wherever you are at in the rotation. So
Okay.
that's how that works. So he has now turned, which means that that was the turn. So he attacks next turn.
So at the moment, let's have Esper try and blow a big hole in him.
Okay, so Esper's got a special attack, which allows her to hit 3 targets at once, which is very usable here, right? Because she could hit all three.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So she could actually hit all three positions that she needs to hit. I think she's gonna go ahead and do that.
Yeah, go for it.
All right. So she, with the special attack, she gets a range of 3, which she doesn't need. She's good. That's an automatic hit. It's the range type is straight, so she can't guide them. The damage type is the end target, which is fine. It doesn't hit every target in the path. And it has a damage bonus of 1. So right away, all three of those things take 1. Okay? So
Let's
all
see if
she
I can
has to
destroy them.
do, well, what this does is like, you have to, okay, we'll just play this through. So she's gonna roll. She rolled 2 defense, which she already is full. She rolled a hit and a range, so she got 1 hit. It does a damage bonus of 1, so she's now cleared all of those.
Right,
Okay,
so they're all
they're
defenseless.
all defenseless now. Now the next player can shoot at the symbol, whichever one you want, and if you
Okay.
hit that symbol, that is completely done, and we move closer to the hit point.
So let me first though. Well, that's her first action, so she wants to do something.
Yeah, she'll move here. Okay. So Lemmy's got to take out this. He got 1 damage. He rolled a damage and 2 ranged. So he's done 1 damage and he's going to use a bolt on to do another point of damage. That's done.
All right, so on the rooster.
So basically, you got to
So
roll.
each of his spots is just 1 damage, or
Yeah, you got to roll 2 hits to knock. Just choose whatever target. The tentacles, the head, or or this hand.
okay, so he'll go for the tentacles, because why not? And his
He got a
range,
hit, so
got
he needs
one
one
hit.
more hit.
Well, in that
Can he do
case,
it?
yes.
Okay, all
I'll
right.
use that.
Good. You've taken the defenses off the tentacles. Perfect. And then
Use that
Captain
to
can
cover
take
up.
another. Yep.
So he's got one more action for him to do. He's just going to come over and chat up Esther for a bit.
Okay, well,
That's fair.
they're buddies.
Buddies.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so the captain, let's just shoot at Suits' face.
Wait a second, you moved the captain.
Keep doing that. All right, so the captain's gonna shoot at Suits' face.
A defense and a range. So does he have anything that does 2 hits?
No, I've got
Okay.
one hit.
All right.
But I may as well take the one hit and do one bit of damage.
No, because if he
But.
wrote if he when he rotates
Oh,
away.
yeah, but I've also got plus one attack.
Oh, okay. So take another shot.
Yeah, I'll use the
Yep.
hit and then the plus one attack, and then I'll. The
Beautiful.
captain will sacrifice
Beautiful.
himself, potentially, do
Oh, okay.
smeg all.
So next round when he comes around, those defenses are back up for those two. But this one stays down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That one's down. All right.
Oops,
Okay.
sorry. All right, so he spins away. Oh no, actually he
Yeah,
has to
he's
attack.
going to
Yeah,
attack
he's got to attack.
first.
Then he spins away. Okay. So These guys move, right? And then we got to respawn.
Next turn, isn't it?
That's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah,
Sorry.
That's okay. All right. So again, the way Soot attacks is he rolls 2 6-sided die. Got a 4 and
so,
a 6.
1, 2, 3, 4. So summon spawn 2. So those respawn
oh,
again.
Boy. Okay. Summon spawn 2.
And then
6.
6
is a defense.
Yeah, so he gets
yeah,
a defense.
He gets
too,
a
okay.
defense. Yep.
Defense. Now we don't want to have defense.
Okay, so that's his attack. Every time he rolls 2 dice, and
okay.
yeah, and he's done.
Okay. He's like, screw you guys, I'm going over this way.
I'm going home. Okay. So Esper's turn?
Yep, Esper's turn.
Esper's going to move up 1 space, needs to hit, get a range and a hit, and she does not, but she does have a +1 range bolt on, so she'll use that. And takes one out. So when you attack and then use a bolt on, that's 1 action. So the bolt ons go on top of that.
Yeah.
So she has 1 action left. You cannot use 2 attacks in one turn.
Yep.
So she can.
Unless you got the bolt on for an extra attack.
Exactly. So this was open, so she can go in there and plunder it next turn.
And then on to Lemmy.
Lemmy, good job. Took him out. Got 2 range and a hit. More than he needed.
Curse flat.
Okay. Rooster. Rooster can go grab that range if you want.
Yeah, Rooster is going to go here. And then he's going to fire at the altar again. Range, 1 damage, and a shield. So they'll never hit onto that. And I'll take that down to 1 health.
Okay.
So that's his 2 turns, and then Captain's gonna take 1 action up here. And then he's gonna hopefully blast the heck out of Storm.
Good
oh,
job.
Yeah.
Good job. Okay. So you took him out.
Curse plant.
Yeah.
Okay. And now it's everything's turn again.
All right. 1. That was 2. Well, you got a big mob coming.
Oh, I have a plan.
You have a plan. Okay. What are you going to take these guys out and then use your special attack on those guys? That'll work nicely. That'll work really
yeah.
Nicely.
Planning on it.
Okay, so all your actions. Okay, so it's Esper?
Yep, Esper again.
And we turn that, right?
Yes,
yeah.
I turn that.
Esper will plunder 1 encounter and 1 defense bolt on. Okay.
1 encounter. You have found 2 hags and 1 scorn.
2 hags and 1 scorn?
Yep.
Well, at least we're all here. She already used triple shot, so she can't use that anymore. That would have been perfect for triple shot. But,
oh, heck yeah.
But she's got tons of defense. And,
she's got 1 more action, isn't she?
And she's got full health.
Yeah, because she just plundered, so she's got an action to attack.
Oh, that's right. She was already in there.
Yep.
Perfect. All right.
We can take at least 1 of them.
Yep. So she took that guy out. She rolled 2 range and a hit. Didn't need the range, but did use the hit. Okay, so she's done. Lemmy is outside the door, and it's open, so he can shoot inside. And he has a special attack.
Does 2 damage, so it automatically kills.
Well, and it's an AoE. It actually hits a target and makes that target explode and does the same damage to everybody in there. So he could use it, but I'm not going to use it because I'd rather try and use it on the boss.
Yeah.
And you know, they're
Actually, he could do his first attack and then he can attack again to take out the second one.
okay, that's what we'll do. So first attack,
We'll take the
dead.
score.
Yep. And then he'll use his plus one attack.
Oh, yeah.
Take that out.
That's two
All right.
hits and
Yeah. Now you can
a
only
wound.
use special attacks once per scenario, depending on your level. So you can use them up to 3 times in a scenario if you're up to level 4. So, but right now they're level 1, so once per scenario.
All right, so on to my guys. So let's see what the heck will Rooster do. Yeah, he's going to attempt to take out the altar from that distance. And he really doesn't. So that was basically wasted. So it was one action. So the second action, can fed up missing things, are going to move a hit up
Yeah,
to there.
I gotta start moving stuff up too.
All right, for the captain, he's going to take one to move down. And he's kind of going to look at Rooster and go, "Okay, mate, this is how it's done."
Hit range, health, hit.
And dead.
Yeah. Okay.
And while Rooster isn't looking, the captain goes, "Thank God that
Yeah,
actually
the captain had to
worked."
take care of business,
All
eh? Okay,
right, and then everything moves
everyone
again.
moves. Okay, next turn he's gonna be.
In
Oh,
range.
your perfect location.
Okay.
All right, good.
All right,
You good?
so
Okay, Esper's turn.
yeah, on to Esper.
Okay, Esper's gonna take one action and step out, and he's gonna take a shot at that scorn.
Now, have you got a range bolt on?
No, I do not. Oh, shit. Okay, no. So she misses.
Yeah.
Okay, Lemmy is going to. That takes one action, and he's going to shoot.
Yeah, so you gave him a defense bolt on there.
You got a range and a hit, so that takes one damage. She's got one damage left.
And you got a defense. Three dice.
Oh, beautiful. Okay.
Right, so
Rooster.
Rooster is gonna go to town on one of these hags, hopefully. He's gonna shoot at them. And I get the range and a defense, which I'm already full at. Yeah, I'm gonna kill a hag. So I'll take that off and explode a hag. And then he is going to take. I'll put a range bolt on up there for him. And then the captain is going to shoot at the other hag.
Whoa, range
Nice.
hit,
So that's
exploding hit,
three hits
and a health.
and a health, which he doesn't need.
Okay.
So yeah, that hag has been completely decimated. There's nothing left of that hag.
Okay, so you guys are in perfect position
Yep,
to.
that's the first one. So I am then going to move and put a hit bolt on up to there for him, and then it's demons.
Okay, so this demon is
And they're
going.
respawning.
Are they?
Yes. One, two, three, four. Yep.
How come these guys are only three? That's weird.
You keep forgetting to move them.
Okay, so Lemmy is 1 to 3, and she's 4 to 6. That's a 5. So it's her. She takes 2, and she's down to 0. That's fine.
Can't be there now.
Okay. All righty.
And don't forget to spawn your Okay.
You guys are gonna get hit after, eh? From those guys.
Yep.
But that's gonna happen. You got lots of defense.
Nah, no, I have a plan.
Oh,
It's a
okay.
secret plan for now. So, Esper.
Esper. Okay, so she's gonna shoot at the Scorn. She got a hit, a range, and a health.
Wasn't that one down to one health? Yeah.
Yeah,
So
so he's done.
it's gone.
And she has an action left, right?
Yep.
So she will add a defense. Okay, so she's done.
Okay, Space Viking.
The Lemster. Okay, Lemster's gonna take a shot at them.
Go, Levy Wings.
Range a hit and a defense, that's good. So he gets one D and he takes one out. Perfect.
I wasn't aware that Lemmy liked the D.
He liked the D. He likes the D.
Okay.
Okay. Now did
So that was one action for Lemmy, so
he has
he can
another one,
move.
right? Oh, what the hell? I had the plus two hit.
Okay, so Rooster, now look at the big fat ugly guy. Moved that earlier. Back in there. So he's gonna fire at Suit's head. Range and 2 damage. So it takes out his shield.
Wow. All right. So the captain has a free shot at his symbol. So he's got to roll. Does he have any hit?
Oh, he
No,
has a hit.
perfect. All right. Let's take another one out.
So for his second action, he's gonna go, I'm gonna hide in this room.
Okay.
And then the captain is gonna line up Suit's head and
Now, wait a second. Does he want to step so that he gets an automatic hit?
yeah, that's probably a good idea. And
Yeah.
hope for.
Nice.
Yeah, may have
Four
hit
hits.
him.
Okay. So you took out another one.
Yeah,
Very
there goes Suit's
nice.
head.
Okay. You knock more defenses down. Perfect. Okay. So.
All right, so it's
And they're
also
out of the
gonna.
way of any damage. That was your plan,
Yeah, well, it didn't work out for him, but.
Okay.
Okay, so just when it's going on in the demon's turns now, what was the turn order? Is Suit going first,
Suit's
or
going
so
first.
Suit goes first? All right, so we need to roll the dice for Suit.
Five and a six. So
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have a snatch.
snatch and a defense. So you already had a defense, but you blew that away.
Yeah, so he
Yeah,
got that.
that's
I
fine.
forgot about the
Yeah,
defense.
but you hit him so hard, it doesn't even matter.
Well, he got another one back now. So.
Yeah, so he gets another one back. He's got a defense.
Let's just put his defense on the card because we're looking at the card anyway.
Perfect. Okay.
And then he has snatched the captain.
Well, no, it's the entire tile. So you
Oh,
have to
so.
roll. Yeah.
Oh. So even though he's in another room.
Yeah, it's the entire tile. He does whatever he does to the entire tile.
Jeez.
So,
Get 1 to 3 of the captain, or to six, Rooster.
oh no, he already did his, yeah, he just snatched him. So what did I say? 1 to 3 captain.
You didn't say anything, and you just rolled, so I was.
Oh, okay, so we'll say what? 1 to 3 captain, 4 to 6, six.
So he reaches past the captain, grabs Rooster, and yanks him in there.
Yep. Okay, so now Rooster is he's in his tentacles, so he can't do anything.
Okay, and
And then it
then
moves. Yeah. Okay.
he's gone for a play date.
Okay, can you handle those?
Yeah, I can handle them. Although, this is gonna hurt because 1, 2, 4 damage for the captain.
Nope. Oh, yeah.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay. Those
And
guys
then
move, right?
there.
He moves one. He's moved one. He moves two. Okay.
Okay, so back to Esper.
All right. Well, someone just took some damage. So 1 to 3 is Esper. Three. Esper takes what?
Yeah, she's gonna take it into health.
That's fine. Everyone else moved? He took his damage? Yeah, okay. So Esper obviously gonna go for him and she takes him out. Job. He has an action left, right? She'll move here. She'll open that door next. Lemmy, what is Lemmy gonna do? I guess he's going to open. So one
So,
action to move, one action to open the
yeah,
door.
so Rooster is
Rooster
partying with
is,
Suit.
yeah, they're having a bit of a party, you know,
Bit of a moment.
a square dance.
Captain is just going to turn around to Scorn and going, "You buggers
Two defense, that's good.
going to hit me. I'm
And
going
a
to hit you."
hit.
One, two, I have one damage, but I also have another hit, so.
You took one out.
Yep.
Good job.
And then for the upper action, you can go, "Hell with this."
Good. Okay.
All right, so on to the demons
The
again.
demons. Okay. One, two, one. Lemmy takes two damage. But he's got two defense, so good.
Okay.
You take two damage too, right there.
Look at that one. On to.
Okay. All the demons went?
All the demons went.
Okay. All right. Esper is gonna. When you have two bolt-on slots in the same item, you can use both at the same time.
Oh,
So
nice.
she's going to use both the defenses. Get that up. That's one action. Then she's going to move here and take a shot at the scorn.
But then that would be three actions.
Why?
You use one action to use the defense, one action to move, and then another action to shoot.
Oh, yes. So she wouldn't move.
Yeah, why not unlock the door?
Yeah. Good thinking, Craig. Right. Lemmy will take a shot. Defense and hit. Okay.
The good news is, if you completely miss, he's got a plus two hit.
Three hits and a raise. He's
That will
done.
take it.
That's one action.
Yep.
And his other action, I'm going to use a
Rooster is still playing patty cake with Soot. So, Captain Trig.
Got to take the scorn arrow, he's gonna get hit.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the score in there.
And then he's gonna get hit. So you're gonna want to move after
Oh,
you.
yeah. I've got a
You got it?
working plan in motion. So,
Okay.
first one. Two hits. Goodbye, you. So, the first one, and then the second action, he's just going to go and go. Yeah, in
Okay. So enemies.
there.
Okay, so next turn he's there. So
Okay. Captain Drake's got an idea of something he wants to do.
is he gonna keel haul that?
Oh, hell yeah.
Wow. Nice.
It's just a
Okay.
shame these guys aren't one more over.
Oh yeah. All right. Well. Okay, so all enemies went. Esper is up. She doesn't really need bolt-ons yet, so but he does. I think he's gonna grab this one.
Okay.
Wait.
That probably makes sense.
So she, I guess, will set up.
Yeah, does she want to come along here? And then she's ready for the
Yeah,
next turn to get in
yeah,
there.
yeah. Okay, but when they move, she's
Oh,
gonna.
no, they're not going to move next turn.
They're not gonna move next turn.
Oh,
Okay, so she's
no,
good. She moved two, right? Yeah. So she's done.
yeah.
And
And bring Lemmy to there as well, because then the next turn, he can, we can, all three of us can. Okay, and then the captain, because he's still stuck there, can jump out and kill a whole crap out of these guys.
Okay.
So that's got a range of two, and it actually does damage to everyone in the path for the two range. It does one damage each, so I need at least one damage
to wipe everything out. Got it.
And then some. Damn it, I wish those guys were there, because it'd mean all slaughter. So,
nice.
Why you want.
Okay, now make sure you mark the kill. Yep, very good.
Marked
okay.
It.
So who has a special attack left? Only
Rooster.
And it goes around corners, so
yeah,
he can actually step here and still hit the boss.
Yes.
Okay.
So let's move the demon, or the boss is going to come around.
Demons.
And he chucks Rooster out now.
Yeah, immediately.
So Rooster is chucked out.
And he takes one hit and one discipline.
And one damage, so he'll take on shield. There's that. Okay, that went surprisingly well.
They spawn.
Yep, they spawn. So, there, and over there. Okay, so now it's time to try and take out his hand-eye coordination.
Oh, Esper's up first?
Esper's up.
Okay, Esper is up. She has no special attacks left. She needs to roll one range. She has a plus one attack. Loaded.
All right, fingers crossed.
So let's see what she can do here. Two hits, so she takes down the necessary...
range.
Oh, that sucks. Oh,
almost
man.
There.
I should have been, like, she's got range right here. I should have been
loading
it up.
Oh, well.
Oh, that's too... Well, she should use her extra attack and try again?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hope for range.
Three hits. Come on, range.
Oh, it's a defense.
Oh. Well, defense is good. Oh, that was disappointing. I should have had her bolt-ons loaded up. They're all sitting there in the inventory. Okay.
So Lemmy then.
Bad management. All right. So, well, he's got a plus two hit.
That's good.
So all he needs is the range. He got the range, and
nice.
He got a defense. So he did one.
One. You may as well use the plus two,
plus
and then the
two,
shield's gone.
The shield's gone. Well, don't mark it yet, because someone's
no,
got
no,
a
hit. It's just
okay.
I've been using them face up.
Someone's
so
got
the
a hit.
Okay.
So those two guys have to do... Do you have any plus hits?
Well, what I'm going to do with Rooster is, Rooster's going to go here and then take a sneaky shot around the corner with a stalker, which automatically does two damage.
All right.
And see if you can get some shields. Yeah,
defense.
Get a shield.
Nice, okay. So...
That is his arm gone.
So we got all his defenses down. Now
yeah.
he's...
It's just onto the...
Now it's onto the hit points. Okay.
Yeah.
So next time he comes around,
yep.
he's coming out.
All right. Well, before that, Captain's going to take a shot at him. So let's see what the Captain can do.
Hit range?
Range hit. Yeah, so one damage to him.
All right, so he's down to 14. I'll remember that.
All right. And then the captain is just going to get me out. You guys have got this.
Yep. Okay, so that was very smart. I didn't see that. I didn't see what you were doing there. You left my guys.
Oh, heck yeah. My guys have done their duty.
Taken all their damage. Okay, so he's going to... Do his attack.
Three and two.
Three
so
and two.
One, two. Ten to kill.
Oh, two.
And stink eye.
Oh, boy. Ten to kill does two damage to everybody on the tile.
Oh, look at that. I'm not on the tile.
I know. Yeah, so she had two defense, so she's down to there. He had two defense, so that's good.
And then the stink eye.
Stink eye is one damage and one discipline. So...
Everyone on the tile again.
Yep. One damage, one discipline. Okay.
And then you can go away.
All right.
So that, and then everything else moves. Okay,
We
so
need to start plundering some rooms. We haven't plundered nearly enough. I'm running out of, he's running out of bolt-ons. He, anyway, I'm
yeah.
panicking. I'm panicking.
All right, well, it's on to Esper first.
Okay. Esper definitely has to.
Kind of a shame it's not me going first. I'm in this room ready to unlock some rooms for you.
She definitely needs to load something. So she needs, I'm gonna load a health. And maybe she'll just take a pot shot over here.
Sure, go for
What the
it.
hell? Maybe
You
she.
never know.
Come on!
Oh, no. But she gets
No,
a
she got a defense though.
defense
And a
and
discipline.
discipline, so that's good.
That's good.
And she did one damage to the floor, so that floor knows who's boss now.
Okay, so that's Asper. Lemmy's gonna go this up.
That's his two actions to get in that room.
Yeah, but he gets that for the second action. You step in there.
Oh,
It's,
okay. It's not like the plundering. Let's get it.
yeah. Well, you already plundered it, right? It's just sitting there. So he's
So,
done.
Rooster is going to take one, and then he's going to shoot at the hex. Because, seriously, screw hex. Goodbye, you. And the captain is gonna move up one, actually. No, the captain's gonna shoot from there and get two defense.
Very nice.
Then he is also going to add on to
That's a
something.
pretty hard roll to get, two defense. There's
Yeah.
only, I think there's only two.
Pretty
Okay.
nice to get the range and the hit, though. Okay, yeah, he is gonna move a defense
So he's coming out. Every tile he's on takes. So we gotta shoot.
there. Yeah. All right, so that's the captain's turn. So yeah, on to these guys.
Okay.
Okay, so where's the D6 go? So 1 to 3, the captain. Rooster takes one damage. Right, that's the end of that turn. On to Esper.
Esper, she's definitely going to. See, that's why she can't load stuff, because she's always got to keep moving. She's got a health. She needs health, actually. So she'll take a shot and use a health. She got defense, good. Two hits.
She really hits that floor.
She really. Well, it's my fault. I should be managing it better. I'll use a health. Okay. Lemmy's, you know what? He's just gonna stay there because they're gonna move up and then he doesn't have to take a hit. She takes the hit.
And they say chivalry is dead.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, it is.
So he can load.
Move a second bolt on, can he? He hasn't moved or done anything.
Oh, he's not doing anything.
Yeah, so you may as well put the second bolt on him.
Okay, Rooster.
He's going to punch the hag. Really, really hard.
Yeah, nice one. Okay.
Okay, and then he is actually going to unlock this door, which happens to be a single door.
Perfect.
So, on to the captain. doesn't need to worry about that so much. He's going to pop in here, and he is going to plunder. And, ooh, good. He's got a plus one hit, plus one health, and a siren.
You got some hits here? There we go.
Yeah.
Here's your siren.
That's the end of his turn, and on to the demons.
All right, so he's coming out next turn.
And the good news is, Rooster takes 2 damage. Because the captain is a cowardly bastard.
Yeah, and she takes 2.
Yeah.
She had defense, so she's good. But she's getting,
And low on it.
This is getting a little scary now.
All right.
So Esper, right?
Yep.
She's just gonna. Lemmy.
Well, for a second, or did you load up? You just got one more action left.
Okay.
I'll do it.
Do it. Okay. Rooster.
Well, Rooster's just gonna have to take it. Scorn.
4 hits. That'll do it.
Bye bye, Scorn. So that was first action, second action. He is actually gonna do something. I've got his friggin' range. He's gonna move.
Okay, so it's Captain's turn.
So the Captain is going to jump out here and then take one more action to move. Law.
Okay.
And now it's the wriggly things. So Suts is going to come there. And I'll let you say what the heck does, because I don't know what he does now.
Oh, he stays there for now.
I
he comes
there,
out
though.
Next turn. Yeah.
Oh, we should have known that. Before he came out now. Or is it to put the captain there?
Or what, does he come out? No, the turn is the turn.
Okay, well, in that case, hang on. Let's just pretend he went to there instead of there.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Now she works a little better. All right, so they move there. They spawn. Uh-oh.
Yeah, this is where it gets interesting. So she takes, or one of those guys takes. Okay, 1-2 captain, no, 1-3 captain, Asper.
Again.
Yeah, she's not doing too well. Yeah, she's getting scary. Okay. All
right, so Asper.
Asper?
Yep.
I guess she'll shoot at the scorn.
It's all right. I can take her out. I'll take the scorn when I do my masterful move.
And she'll load a bolt on.
Okay. And Lemmy.
Lemmy's going to do the scorn too.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to kill the scorn.
Yeah,
so that's 4 hits.
That's 4 hits. Okay. So the scorn's done.
Yeah, so that was 1-2. So on to Rooster, who's going to burn a health, get a special attack back, and then he's going to use it straight away to hit Suit.
Very nice.
He's going to fling it around the corner. He's already doing 2 damage, so hopefully he can do more. So 3 damage. So 11
11,
plus two,
11
design
now.
now.
Okay.
Okay, so that was two actions. So Captain Triggs is going to burn one health to get his back and immediately use it. So he's doing one damage right off the bat to Suit. So that's three damage, so he's down at eight health.
Oh, good. All right.
But now it's
now
their
it's
turn.
Okay. A one and a five.
So summon spawn point one.
That's fine. Okay.
And then a five, one, two, three, four. There's snatch.
Oh. Okay. That's not good.
No. Okay.
Hopefully it's Esper.
One, two,
three, four, five, six.
Slimy.
Okay. But the good news is he's coming out. So he's going to drop him, but he's going to take.
Okay, so does he move now?
Because
he did his attack.
Oh,
normally
yeah, sorry.
Rotate,
he, yeah,
so.
He steps out. So he's detained for. He spits him up next. He lets him go next.
Next turn.
Next turn. So that wasn't too bad, right?
Okay, well, now we have to move the mobs.
Look at this mob. Oh. Okay. Oh, boy.
All right, so Esper. And we're only at, eight health?
Okay. Well, she can't burn a health. Okay. Well, she could. She's got a triple shot, which is not really.
No, so just do the regular. And you got plus one on that anyway, so.
Plus one hit?
Yeah.
All right. Hit so health. That's good.
Burn your plus one, and then we take it 9 to 6 health.
Sorry, say that again.
Burn your plus one hit, and then we can take him down, and then he'll be a six health.
All right.
And then Lemmy is caught up with things. So. What's Rooster going to do? Yeah, Rooster's going to go crazy and burn a health. And then use the exterminator again. So two damage right off the bat.
You're really pushing it. Three.
Three, and I get my health back.
Very nice.
So three, so he's now at three health.
Okay.
So then Captain Triggs is going to come up, and there's no point in burning that. So he's going to actually spend an action to move this plus one hit there. He's gonna attack, and he is just gonna go to town on him and do four damage.
Oh, he's done. You took him out.
Yeah,
there you go, bro. All right, I was getting
good
nervous there.
Suit.
Very good. Okay, well, thanks for playing with us or watching us play. It was a good round. It was a good run.
So now we just go there and pick which exit.
Yeah, you picked the exit. Basically, when you take him down, you can't go finish plundering rooms or anything like that. You have to. Choose an exit. So as soon as he steps on that one or two, it goes to the next scenario, which eventually leads to the next boss.
All right. So that was good. We got bloody lucky with some of those rules.
Yep. That was fantastic. Good run. Took the boss down. I'd rather take him down than not take him
down. Well, I think that goes without saying with bosses.
Yeah.
Oh, right. So the boss is down. So booty.
Booty cards.
I'm all about the booty.
You're all about booty cards, eh?
So how many do you get for taking down a boss?
You get four.
Ah.
All right. So Esper got a back upgrade with a special attack.
Nice.
Pretty sweet. Rooster already has that, I think.
Yeah, he's got the pineapples
and
already.
We got...
get a bunch of upgrade materials and two tokens.
Oh, plus two defense, plus two discipline.
Yeah, no, that's good.
Barrettes, Amprans, and Garnites. So, like I said, those are all usable
for upgrading
Everything, basically, and making crafted items.
Okay, so yeah, that was actually a lot of fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as we did, and new angles and everything.
Thanks for your time. Much appreciated.
All right, bye.
Bye-bye.